The opposition has condemned the brutal attack on teachers and students inside the JNU campus. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi tweeted that the fascists are scared of the students. BSP chief Mayawati has demanded a judicial probe into the matter. The Congress and others in opposition have also questioned the Delhi police inaction, accusing it of being a mute spectator as an armed masked mob went on a rampage inside the university campus. Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi visited the injured JNU students at AIIMs and slammed the central government and Delhi police.